Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Cabrio puzzle by Volker Latusek. As you know by now, I'm a big fan of Volker's design, so when he asked me whether I could make a prototype, I was very happy. So let me demonstrate to you how this works. We have this cubic cage, and you can open it. And actually, one of the very nice features, of course, I'm showing the solved state, so spoiler alert. But anyway, in the solved state, it has this telescopic motion where it opens all the way to here in two steps. And a single step would not be enough to remove any piece, but the telescopic motion allows me to remove at least this piece. Then we need to go all the way in and manipulate the green piece down. Okay, I've done it down, and now I can open the puzzle, and here you have the green piece, and now I can remove all the other pieces. So it has five pieces, and the object of the puzzle is put all the pieces into the box and close the lid. And yeah, you can see I used a dovetail connection to close the lid. And for this box, it completely opens, which is different from an earlier design of Volker. So this is the design by Volker Latusek. And my question to you is, why did Volker call this puzzle Cabrio? Thank you for watching.